accomplished moment. You can't just let me just fucking be ahead for once. This is fucking ugly ass head. No, come on. Is that in the same episode you paid a troll show? Henkai Master, stop. No. Come on, man. That was literally the match I should have won. I hate fighting fucking Brainiac. All I want to see is just cheese emoji, that's all it fucking is. When he made the play for the waitress. That's right, he did make it for the waitress. It was always the waitress. Look at this comeback, guys. Comeback, kid. It's really quiet tonight. I don't appreciate this quietness. Maybe we should switch to Skyrim for a few days. It is Monday, though, not the most active day on Twitch. Had him with that. MFK, you fucking see? Wonder Woman. Yo, isn't it not the best thing you've heard though in a while? Tragic Lover, it is one of the best episodes. I remember the first time I saw that, I was like, wait, what? He wasn't even the last challenger. It's fucking Atrocitus. I'm gonna have the real cheese. Have a lot of creepers. It's actually only 10 viewers, usually we have like 20. Everyone's quiet tonight.
So how does this end, Bane?
Bane! No one cared who I was until I put the mask on. Tonight. Right in this fucking garage we started all. Welcome to the innovators.
I'm dominating.
The nightman cometh. Alright, good. He fucked up. Wait, when did I go on welfare? What episode is that? Like, what happens in that episode? One of my favorite episodes is when Dee, like, gets, like, the chair or something, that wicker chair. The glory hole. Bane. Fuck. Doing guild credits though, whatever. To end up becoming crackheads, oh no. Nice fucking up your charge. That's what I want to see. Gonna talk to Wonder Woman. Oh my fucking god. These arcades, man. Because these are like fucking what you need the armor for. Like, where the armor actually fucking matters. It's annoying. And then you can't restart matches or anything. That like irritates me as well. It's Always Sunny when I'm like kind of falling asleep, but you know, I want to watch something decent. So I watch episodes here and there, not me. You know, it's kind of rude to punch a lady Bane. Like, fucking relax. Like, I know you're Bane and all.
No more games!
I've only just begun. Bitch. Man, I'm a fucking bitch, man.
It's a bee's boy from a sub.
Oh, you know which episode I really is my favorite? When Dee dates, like, the military vet. And, like, she does all these things for Rose because his username is Desert Rose. And she even played, like, Kiss from a Rose from Seal.
Baby, I'll see you kiss from a rose.
Nah, we ain't starting this shit today, trust us. Not a move for your fucking shit. Can someone do exclamation point rage? I put those oaks up for you guys. Just spit blood on me. That's safe.
Oh,
With blood and rage and crimson red, but from a corpse so freshly dead.
So serious question, how cool do you guys think a Dexter cosplay would be? Oh, come on. Fucking do it right now in a second. Are you talking about a Dexter cosplay? Like, I would paint on the mask and I'd do, like, a gray cat face. Beep boop, what's up, SenorGal666? And yes, they are green cat ears. How you doing, the real sketch?
Begin.
Now I'm actually feeling the rage. I should not use these like when I get angry and shit. Or when I need hope. I should add the hope one. Oh, those squiddies! Isn't that the girl from fucking Monsters, Inc.? Or is that my imagination right now? There's no place like home. Blood tornado. Call me Lola. I'm just chilling, playing. Ooh, is that a group too? What's going on? Let's go. That was something, guys. Oh god, the cheese. Yeah, that's atrocious. I fucking hate atrocious playing against it. The cheese is real. Oh my god. Can't stand him. As I was attacking, what the fuck? It's a Groot reaching for a hug. Oh, hugs, Groot. Hugs. Fucking bitch.
My rage is my weapon.
Apparently. Oh, you're being overprotective. I can't, MFK. Does he get the booty? Root should have a booty. Yo, why is Atrocitus like this? This is why I refuse to play Atrocitus. By the way, MFK, I want to ask, what are your feels in Supergirl? Fuck you. No, we're just gonna fucking cheese this. Fuck this. You stupid fucking arcade modes. You fucking cheesing ass bullshit. Oh my god.